Tanvi is 7 years old. Like any other girl, she loves to dance, wear a little makeup, and is her daddy's princess. Kalpesh is just 4. He loves to play cricket and have friendly scuffles with his big brother. He is also a bright student. Every child on this earth is born special. And some children are born special in their own ways. How many of us would have known that both these children were born with their hearing impaired?
जब वो बात करती है तो किसी को भी नहीं लगता है, हम लोगों को ही बताना पड़ता है कि ये ऐसा ऐसा है जिसका कॉकलियर इम्प्लांट है करके।
कभी कभार बाहर घूमने गए तो पूछते हैं लोग, क्या उसे उसको गाना सुनने के लिए आपने वो डाला है क्या, मशीन वगैरह? मतलब नॉर्मली लोग बिलीव नहीं करते कि इससे कुछ प्रॉब्लम था।
Every year, loss of hearing in many children remains undetected. On an average, 3 out of 1,000 babies born in the world have hearing impairment. In India alone, we have more than 3.8 million hearing impaired children. In many, diagnosis and intervention happens much after the early and critical window of opportunity. Many will never be treated. Special schools in India for children who have impaired hearing reach out to only about 3% of those kids. For many children with severe to profound hearing loss, hearing aids may not provide adequate benefit, even after extensive experience and auditory training. But such children could benefit from a cochlear implant. A cochlear implant is an electronic medical device that replaces the function of the damaged inner ear to provide sound signals to the brain. In the year 2006, Dr. Neelam Vaid started a clinical project called Big Ear at KEM Hospital, Pune, with the help of the generous contribution made by Devendra and Manish Chainani from Seattle, USA. Today, even after more than 100 successful cochlear implants, Dr. Neelam Vaid is as meticulously concerned about her next patient as her first one.
I always tell my family at home that I have 2 of biological children, but I have about 106 non-biological children. It's not just the emotion of the child hearing, it's the, you know, it's just the whole emotion of bringing life to a family. And families change. I mean, the change we see in the parents after switch on when the child is hearing is worth everything.
The joy you see here in the parents' eyes sometimes also tells the story behind the pain they went through. But as they say, all is well that ends well.
On the floor, circle is the ball that we bounce on the floor.
Hearing impairment is prevalent in a significant portion of newborns and young children. It often goes undetected till the child is a little older. Delay in identification and thus delay in the correction of this hearing loss will lead to lack of stimulation of the auditory and speech pathways. The detection of the problem is as complex as the problem itself.
Cochlear implantation is not something which is decided in a day. Any child who is suspected as having a hearing loss first has to go through a series of tests. Again, there is no one single test which gives a complete answer. So we have a group of subjective as well as objective tests. Objective tests like the BERA, the ASSR, does not require participation from the child. While the child is sleeping, we put electrodes onto the forehead, behind the ear. We give the sounds and through the waves, we determine what is the degree of hearing loss and the type of loss. Along with that, depending upon the age group, we have different tests like the behavioral observation audiometry, the play audiometry, If it is an inner ear deafness, then yes, the first and foremost step is not cochlear implantation, but a hearing aid fitting or an amplification device. After hearing aid and therapy, we observe the child regularly, monitor over a period of at least 3 months. And then if we feel hearing aid is really not sufficient enough to understand speech, that's when we advise further testing like radiological examination, see the overall condition and recommend cochlear implantation.
As a surgeon, I implant only what's called the internal part of the cochlear implant. There are two parts to the cochlear implant. And if you look at it, then this is what I will be implanting inside. It looks pretty small, and that's the amount of space that it's going to take. What the child will be wearing later on is something external, which looks like this. So this is what the child will be wearing post-operatively in what we call the switch-on. Now, once the child gets discharged, we call them on the fifth day after the surgery, and on that day, the dressing is just removed. We are not using any stitches here that require removal. They are self-dissolving stitches. And the switch-on, that's the day that the child will hear for the first time, happens 3 weeks after the surgery.
Cochlear implants bypass damaged portions of the ear and directly stimulate the auditory nerve. Signals generated by the implant are sent by way of the auditory nerve to the brain, which recognizes the signals as sound. Hearing through a cochlear implant is different from normal hearing and takes time to learn or relearn. However, it allows many to recognize warning signals, understand other sounds in the environment, and enjoy a conversation in person or by telephone. Rehabilitation therapy, post-implantation and switch-on is critical to maximize benefit from the implant. The recipient is taught how to listen with the implant and how to understand speech and to talk.
After we implant the child, the therapy starts from day one. We help the parents to make them learn to listen with respect to the levels of hearing. Then we go on to the level of what's the difference between the sounds. But most important thing is parent guidance. We help the parents to become teachers. We are not the teachers, we guide them so that they help their children to learn language easily and also to help them express.
Early implantation provides exposure to sounds that can be helpful during the critical period when children learn speech and language skills.
Yes. I think the biggest USP of Big Ears is the fact that it's an outcome-driven group. So our aim is that all our children should go to mainstream schools. And I think we've pretty much achieved it. If out of 106 implants, if we have 102 children today in mainstream schools, I think we are on the right path.
Cochlear implants not only benefit children, but also adults who have either had a progressive hearing loss or have acquired it due to trauma or other circumstances.
मुलीच्या जन्मापासूनच तिला ऐकायचं बंद झालं होतं. ज्या वेळेला पहिल्यांदा हाक मारायची होती तर काय हाक मारायची आम्ही ठरवलं तर म्हटलं तिचं नाव श्वेताच आहे. म्हणजे श्वेता तू एकदा आईला आई म्हणून हाक मार. त्यावेळेला माझ्या घरातल्या सर्वांचे अगदी असे डोळे सगळेजण रडले. मुलीनं आई म्हटलं पहिल्यांदा. तो ॲक्शन कधी न विसरण्यासारखा असते.
KEM, being a multidisciplinary setup, also extends help to cases that need special attention from psychologists or physiotherapists. The staff at Big Ear is like a big joint family, where the basis of relationship is care and love for each other. Amongst all the staff, there is also someone silently working to help the team of doctors and therapists to make the journey possible. She is the medical social worker at KEM.
लोक
लोकांच्याकडे आपल्याला मदत मागायला जायचं आहे त्यावेळेस आपल्याकडं काही पेपर्स तयार असणं गरजेचं असतं. माझी सांगण्याची इच्छा आहे की आत्तापर्यंत तुम्ही ह्या ज्या 105 सर्जरीमध्ये आमचे डोनर जे आमच्या पाठीशी आहेत तसंच त्यांनी भविष्यात पण आमच्या पाठीशी राहावं, कारण की आपण जे 105 घरांमध्ये जो आनंद दिलेला आहे तो अजूनही आपल्याला आपण पुढच्या घरांमध्ये पण हा आनंद दे आपण मिळून देऊ शकतो. एवढंच की फक्त KM मध्ये येणारा जो प्रत्येक पेशंट आहे ते आजपर्यंत एकही पेशंट पैशाच्या अभावी KM मधनं परत गेलेला नाही आहे.
ब्लँड का जो खर्चा था टोटल मोर देन 7 लाख, इट्स 7.3 कॉर्वर्शन, इसमें से ऑलमोस्ट 70% कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन जो है वो सब डोनर्स ने किया है एंड 30% मेरा खुद का था. बट अगर वो 70% नहीं होता तो डेफिनेटली मैं ये चांस भी नहीं लेता, क्योंकि मेरी इतनी उस टाइम कैपेसिटी नहीं थी कि 7 लाख एक साथ भरे.
जब पहली बार हमने बच्चे का आवाज़ सुना तभी हम खुश बहुत हो गए और हमने पूरा ऐसा सोचा कि हम पूरे जीत गए हैं कि ये ऑपरेशन सक्सेस हो गया.
जो बड़ा होके होने के बाद आज नहीं तो कम से कम 2-3 साल के बाद वो नॉर्मल लोगों के जैसे विवाह कर सकता है. ठीक है उसका लैंग्वेज थोड़ा आप क्या बोलते हैं उसको बोगड़ा, हम लोग मराठी में बोगड़ा बोलते हैं उसको, तो वो हो जाएगा. लेकिन धीरे धीरे वो भी कवर हो जाएगा और 4 लोगों में उठ बैठ सकेगा, कुछ काम कर सकेगा, खुद के पैर पर खड़ा हो सकेगा, वही हमारे लिए.
ज्या लोगों ने सहायला मदद के लिए त्यांची खूब खूब आभारी है. मैं आयुष्यभराची ऋणी है. आणि KM हॉस्पिटलमध्ये असे हे सेंटर असं आहे की ते दवाखाना म्हणून आम्हाला कधी वाटलंच नाही, ते एक प्रकारे मंदिरच आहे असं म्हणेल मी.
सो द फ्युचर ऑफ साऊंड फॉर दीज चिल्ड्रन डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हॉट यू डू टुडे अँड ऑन व्हॉट यू गिव्ह, नॉट जस्ट मटेरियल अँड मेडिकल हेल्प बट ऑल्सो युअर लव्ह, युअर पेशन्स अँड युअर सपोर्ट.